Cannonball is a nonprofit arts organization. We focus on artists, and our mission is to support artists through experimental programs, resources, and education. One of the kind of pillar programs of the organization has been Legal Link, which provides legal services to artists throughout the state of Florida. And the legal matters range anywhere from landlord-tenant disputes to contract, intellectual property, a number of matters that emerging artists would encounter when they're starting their careers. One of our latest programs here at Cannonball is called Wavemaker Grants, which is a re-granting program which on an annual basis, we give away $100,000 to directly support artists and their projects throughout Miami-Dade County. So it allows that type of experimental under-the-radar activity to thrive and be validated. Another core program of the organization is the residency program, where we provide artists locally, nationally, and internationally with live-work residencies right here in Miami. So we have about 15 artists per year that participate in our program. They are here to conduct research, to create new work, and to think about and help us work through issues that are relevant to Miami-Dade County. We commission one of our current artists in residence to create a new work, and that work explores parts of the city that are under-recognized or forgotten.
So formal institutions are very good at creating kind of skilled programs where people learn how to paint and they learn how to sculpt. But there, we found there was a bit of an absence of theoretical discourse, and visiting writer programs and visiting theorist programs were a little bit dormant. So we saw this deficit in the city and we thought of a way that we could fill it.
Last year we launched Research Art Dialogue, which is our alternative school, if you will. We offer 4 to 5, 6 classes taught by experts in a wide-ranging variety of fields.
So the way we try to structure everything is we thematize the semesters. Once we have a theme, we can go to any field and look for people who are doing relevant stuff. So we have anthropologists coming in, we have designers coming in, we have a noise musician coming in. So it's a very broad, most of our students are mid-20s to early 30s. So they're the core, but this has been kind of fleshed out by all kinds of different personalities. So we've had architects, we've had engineers, we had a retiree from corporate America, had his dream of being a poet from when he was young, and it was sparked up again, so he joined us. So it's a kind of very diverse cross-section, with the core being kind of these young artists, young curators, kind of at the beginning of where they're going, right? At the beginning of their trajectory.
A local artist named Jim Drain once compared Cannonball to a Humane Society, where Cannonball finds artists, cleans them up, and gives them the resources and skills to advance their careers.